Hello guys, me Car Santa at Capricorn, and welcome to another edition of F1 22 Career Mode. So, it's my team, gonna do the Pirelli Hot Lap, which is the drift event, and then we're gonna do qualifying race, and before you know it, this 30 minute clip will feel like it never happened, but hey, it's in rainy conditions, that's the thumbnail title says, and we're here to have some fun for the season 3 finale, so, I mean, what more can you ask for? So, we'll bear for origin in hopes of saying, hey, I mean, bye-bye season 3, and hello season 4, so. And I will not record season 4 of my team career mode because I have to win a championship, which I really don't deserve, and it will not be uploaded to YouTube or be seen by anyone in the public, so I have to put that out there because I'm going for Xbox achievements, and I have 48 out of 50 achievements on the base game of F1 22, so what more can I ask for? I feel like I've had a decent season, but really, it hasn't been that spectacular, so. And as you can tell, this was off camera, but I currently don't have Wi-Fi right now, and can't upload these videos without doing that on YouTube, so. So, it'll probably until the evening until I upload these videos to YouTube. If not, maybe tomorrow on Tuesday, so I'll give you an update when I get the chance. So I'll tell you guys that this F1 season was not that easy. And doing 31 of these videos from my F1 22 playlist, I mean, that's a fair amount of videos I've done in this game, and I thought I'd do more on NASCAR 21 Ignition, but I didn't get the intended audience to watch it and know that it wasn't easy, and I don't know what to do with my channel to grow, you know? It's only like 350, and I thought I'd get more, but, well, it is what it is, so. So if you guys want to like my video, give a thumbs up, click on the bell, click on the comments, I can't edit, but share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. Yay! And click on that bell notification so you get more of my future videos from my channel, HappyCar95. So, I'm HappyCar95. You all have a great day. Peace out.
rest of the race. Available on the MFD. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Body's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Behind is 14.4 seconds. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day, and peace out.